Hello, my name's Ian Jones, and you join me here today in the Angling Time studio to take an exclusive look at three lure subscription boxes brought to you by hookmeuplures.co.uk. Now, the lure subscription element is something that's been massive in America over the last 10 years or so, especially with the bass anglers. And it's a similar concept that we have here in the UK with the Beer 52 and the Grays boxes kind of deals, where you get a subscription delivered to your door each month, and you don't necessarily know what you're going to get. It's an absolute surprise. I've been dying to crack these boxes open for about a week now. So without further ado, let's see what's inside. The first one we'll look at is the bronze box. Take it out and break the seal and have a look inside. The first thing I can see, there's an inventory of what's inside the box. Straight away, I can see some Spro Freestyle drop shot hooks. And I've used these hooks myself, so I know they're a very reliable hook. Especially for perch. I'm very, very happy to see them in the box. Next, I see Kitech straight away. I know for off by heart that they're a superb brand. I've never seen this particular style of lure before. It looks like it's got a skirted head at one end and a curly tail at the other. Again, perfect for perch, and it's in that kind of nice darky green color. Very, very popular for perch fishing. Next, we have some more Spro Freestyle lures. Urban Prey, another elongated curly tail there in glitter roach color. Obviously, anything with glitter in just sends perch crazy. Another very good lure that I'll be very confident catching perch in. The next, what I can notice in here, we've got like a twin curly tail. There's so many kind of creature baits on the market nowadays, but the curly tails seem to be like the best. I always return to them myself. The crayfish, numbers of crayfish that are in lakes, canals, rivers nowadays. It's a very, very effective lure, especially for the bigger perch. And then there's no branding on these, but I can tell just from the pattern that these are Westin shads. We've got one that's in a rainbow color. Rainbow trout color, so probably perfect for the reservoir fishing for the perch and zander. Another that's in your classic roach color. An ideal lure all times of the year, particularly in the summer when the fry are out and about. I know that perch will go crazy for that. And I think that's everything in that box. Right, so this is box number two, the silvers box. Obviously it's a bit bigger than the other one, so I'm expecting a few more lures inside this one. Let's crack it open, see what we can find. Again, we've got an inventory list of what's inside, and the first, like, my eye is immediately drawn to the Z-Man Nedrig lures, and I cannot explain enough to you how many fish I've caught on these lures over the years. They're absolutely deadly for perch, pike, zander, like every kind of predatory species you can think of. They're my kind of go-to lure, really. They're naturally buoyant, so they imitate a feeding fish on the bottom. When you twitch them, they really come alive. And I'm happy to see that they've paired with the Z-Man lures. They've got some finesse-eyed jig heads as well, with a nice fisheye there. Very attractive as well. Just gives you a bit of extra color and attraction. Next, it's nice to see a chatterbait, actually. It's a kind of a lure choice that I don't really use too much, but I know that these kind of lures are absolutely deadly as well, particularly for pike. Again, we've got some kind of fry imitation lures. Another great lure for any time of the year, really, particularly in the summer is when I like to use fry lures, when there's more activity about. Another versatile lure for all species, really. I enjoy that. Well, I really like that natural color as well, just blending with the roach and the minnows or the whatever kind of fry you're fishing alongside. So yeah, good to see them. As mentioned in the previous video, creature baits are probably becoming more and more popular with lure anglers today. Obviously, with so many crayfish being in different waters nowadays, the perch, pike, zander absolutely nail these when they see them. This particular color, obviously with a dark back with a light green underbelly, I found is a very, very good color, with especially in the Nedrig. I've got absolute confidence that these will will be deadly for all kinds of predatory species. So yeah, great to see them in the pack. And next we've got individual rubber lures. Again, I think that's a gunky curly tail. We've got another gunky curly tail there, two patterns. Again, a very, very good lure. That tail kicks out loads of vibration. I'm probably better for better for perch fishing than any other species, but I wouldn't be surprised if they take perch and zander as well. And next we've got two slightly bigger lures, one in like a rainbow trout kind of color and the other in a more natural green color. Again, if you're vertical jigging on reservoirs, these kinds of lures with the big floppy tails kick out lots of attraction. I think they'll be perfect for those scenarios. There we go. That's the contents of the silver box. Right, so that was box number two. So without further ado, let's sweep this aside and take a look at the finale, the gold box. So obviously you can see from the size of this, a much bigger box. I'm expecting some big things from here. It'd be nice to see some hard lures, maybe some crankbaits and things like that. So yeah, let's crack it open and see what's inside. And there we have it. Exactly what I was looking for, really. So these are the Gunky Minnow series lures. Another fantastic lure, really. I've used them myself for my own fishing. Superb for, I mainly use these for perch. They're quite shallow diving, but there's just the color on them, really. They just imitate that kind of natural minnow color, nice shiny surface to them. So it reflects sunlight really well. They're very happy to see that lure in there. Obviously Weston's another big brand that's kind of like made a breakthrough in the UK. I've not personally used these lures myself, but the deep diving cranks are always really, really good lures. Great searching lures, especially on drains. You can get down to that deeper water, find the fish. So yeah, and that's in a roach pattern as well. So always roach, I've found, is always a really, really good color for lures. Obviously, there's the contents again. There we go, another crayfish imitation packet there. This is from Black Flag. I've never personally used any Black Flag lures myself. But again, crayfish lures, as I've already said, fantastic lure for targeting the bigger fish in the shoal. And another packet of crayfish style lures. This one's actually got some curly tails attached on the end. Just kicking out more vibration and a darker color as well. It's kind of what I'll go for in murky water conditions. So it's good to see a different colored lure there than kind of your vibrant kind of colors, really. Let's put that one there. And Z-Man makes an appearance again with some more crayfish style kind of lures or creature baits. The TRD bugs, lures I've used like for the last kind of 3 or 4 years now, and I've caught some of my biggest perch on these, and they just speak for themselves, really. It's just that the buoyant nature like of the lure just completely transforms it. The fish just can't resist it. So these lures, there's some custom baits by Gary Yamoto. I've personally not heard of these lures before, but the pink lure is the pink color is like it's kind of a it's like an overused or an overlooked lure, really, or a color of lure. You don't tend to see that many people using them, but the perch absolutely love them all the same. And I was wondering if I was going to see a Rapala lure at some point in the video, but yeah, it's great to see a small jointed Chardonnay from Rapala. Absolutely fantastic for perch. I can't kind of stress enough how good these lures are for perch. Great action on them. When you twitch them through the water, the tail rattles around, and just absolutely fantastic for perch. It's good to see we've got some jig heads in here as well. These are the Eagle Claw jig heads. They've got a weed guard on them, so they're great for fishing, obviously, over rocky or weedy areas. Probably, I mean, if I was going to use them myself for these lures, I'd either mount them on the crawfish here, or maybe the worm here. They can be very, very good, jig heads over those kind of conditions. So yeah, great to see them. And last but not least, what I can see, we've got two more individual lures. Again, paddle tails, very slimline tails, perfect for reservoir fishing or just general kind of casting around, trying to find the predatory fish in amongst the shoals. You can't get much better lures, really. You got the natural pattern and a much darker pattern for murky water. Great to see them in there too. So that was the big reveal. And what was fantastic to see today is to see so many different lure brands in each of the three boxes. You've got your Westins, Rapalas, the Gunkies, the Z-Mans. And to me, like, that absolutely screams quality. And I know for a fact that every single lure that has appeared in the boxes today have been hand-picked by the dedicated team of lure anglers at Hook Me Up Lures. If you're interested in taking out a subscription, the bronze box is £13.50 a month, the silver box is £27 a month, and the gold box is £45 a month. For more information, including how you can buy individual boxes, visit the website at hookmeuplures.co.uk.